what was the run like for you over this state championship run, and what does this mean to you and Hedgesville Little League?
It was great. You know, we kind of talked as we got to the Final Four there and saw the teams that rounded out those Final Four teams in the state, with Jefferson, Bridgeport, Shady Springs, and us, and just kind of reflected over.